Lord, thank you for those in this assembly today.
Thank you for those in this assembly.
Father, we come before you today. For everyone that is here to receive this morning, your expectation shall not be cut off.
Cut off, cut off.
I said your expectation shall not be cut off. Lord, speak to these ones. Baptize each one with joy unspeakable. Transform their lives. It is done. In Jesus' precious name we pray. I thought you would put your hands together for Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Now, I don't have much time. I'd like you to be very vigilant this morning. Be very vigilant. Because the host of angels are set.
Set. Mugba.
You see? It is grace that makes great.
One nipanti grace, lumang be great. Grace great.
Even as a ministry, we are where we are by His grace.
One year, our neighbors to be late, need to be anti-grace.
30 years of begging free adventure.
One year for 30 years, I beg for furniture.
Begging free adventure.
Ah, toro furniture.
You see, when the vision for this mandate came,
one thing about television that promised you look on Monday.
The vision for this mandate.
Television that promised me, that promised you look on.
I saw people battered and tattered.
More than when you turn about and be tattered, tattered. More boss.
They were battered and tattered.
One robot and be tattered.
You see? But he said from the beginning it was not so.
One be lati bere one dele so. So. So.
From the beginning it was not so.
Lati bere no one le so.
Hear me, brethren.
Egbe me ye die. Brethren.
Listen to me.
Egbe me.
Hold it. The sackcloth of yesterday is now become the royal apparel.
One na show krika ta fi ti bugala no ati ta ti wa fi ra double bare. And apparel bare mo gbo abare. Abare.
Amen.
Amen.
It's now become the royal apparel.
Ati ta ti fi ra double bare.
So you see, we have never had a better last year.
Only our mobita lemolano.
We've never had a better last year.
Our mobita lemolano.
You see, the number of cells we have grown already this year is far above last year.
I want you to dagba si e won ni lano. Won ju ta won last year lo.
It's far above last year.
Won ju ta won last year lo. So fun.
Gratitude is what makes you keep scaling higher altitudes.
Gratitude man se le ke ma tabi ota ti otutu. Gratitude.
You can't be grateful and not be joyful.
Won ni pe le ma ru create kinu yin ma dun.
And not be joyful.
Inu ogbodo I gbodo ma dun nu
ni. He said in Psalms 100 verse 4, enter into his gates with thanksgiving.
Won ni gbe thank yin fun gate market wo yara mi.
Enter into his gates with thanksgiving.
Won ni gbe thank yin fun gate market wo yara mi.
So why are you looking so melancholy?
Kilo de ten wo bi ediye to gbe koli melancholy melancholy.
Stop looking so melancholy.
Eye wo bi ediye to gbe koli.
Come on, tell your neighbor share up.
E to fe ni keji gbe juice as okay. Share up. Share up. No, share up. Mo gbo.
Share up.
E juice as okay.
You see, if you don't cheer up, you will give up.
Won ni te ba so si abayin make up ako loju yin.
If you don't cheer up, you will give up.
Ti se abayin make up ako loju yin.
Whenever you complain, you only complicate matters.
Te ba ti fe well plain eye ma se bi omo ta. Complain matter. Complain matter ni. Plain and matter.
You don't know what you are missing when you are musing about.
Won ni e mo aduru miss call 30 ni e wa lo nche bi olongbo ni round about.
Do you know what you are missing?
E mo content miss.
God is the health of your countenance.
Oluwa nche omo yibo to gbojule container.
Is it
container?
Look,
egboju.
Thanksgivers never run oil dry.
E le gbon pe tanka gbepo o wa sare gbe lai ti deliver. Thanksgiver, mo gbo.
Your head will not lack ointment again.
E ni fori kirisiment mo.
I said your head will not lack ointment again.
E ni fori kirisiment mo.
I've never had one sleepless night in this ministry.
Me, what be two sleepers? What preaching by Eddie? Alone. What be sleepers?
Not one sleepless night.
Me, what be two sleepers? Why Eddie? Sleepless night.
You see, sleepers. Some ask, they say, Brother David, don't you ever have problems?
And you can't be me, but I did. In which I initial only.
I said, maybe it came, I didn't know.
Most of one way, or really, Mumiki Mamma. It came. Oru mu mi mi o mo. It mo gbo. Maybe it came, I don't know. Oru mu mi mi o mo.
You see, thanksgiving is the foundation of this ministry.
Awon eyan foriru tank igba tan se foundation church yi.
He said, for if the foundation be destroyed, what can the righteous do?
One titi foundation ba ti baje, kini bricklayer ma se?
What can the righteous do?
Awon lo leni. O ti tan.